What's up, Monster Truck fans? And today we are reviewing Hound Hauler. So you're probably thinking this is part of 2019, right? But this is the new box in the new series. As you know, we reviewed a lot of them. We reviewed Gutter Growler, Hot Wheels Racing. These are 2019s, but they're also part of the series, like Hissy Fit, Hound Hauler, and Bone Shaker. And this is basically the only truck that I had, so I'm just gonna have to review it. It's part of the Hot Wheels Metro series, 8 out of 10. As you can see, it's the new box. Yeah, so let's open it up right now. I never had a Hound Hauler, so yeah. Let me see here. So it has a red car that you can build. Looks fun for you guys. Yeah. Here's the truck now. The dogs are in basically like in jail. The front is basically kind of looks like a train. It's got the same thing over here. The roof has a dog and Hound Hauler, and then on the bone says Hot Wheels. And then a locker. It has blue rims, a green roll cage, and a silver chassis. It says Hot Wheels. Yeah, so. And on over here on the back, it says Hot Wheels, Hound Hauler, Hot Wheels, Monster Trucks. So that's it, I guess. Pretty short video because we don't really have that much detail about this. So thanks for watching and go big, go Hot Wheels. Bye guys, signing out now.